Former United States President Barack Obama will visit Australia next month as part of a trip that will also see him speak in New Zealand. The New Zealand-United States Council announced on Sunday it would host Mr. Obama at speaking events in Auckland and Sydney on March 22 and March 23, respectively. President Obama's presidency had an extraordinary impact on the world, and during his service both Australia's and New Zealand's deep relationships with the United States were strengthened politically, culturally, in trade and investment, innovation and security, Council Chairman Leon Grice said in a statement. The Council is an advocate for the expansion of trade and economic links between the US and New Zealand, including a comprehensive free trade agreement. The Sydney event will be held at the Art Gallery of NSW, according to News Corporation Australia. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below.